As we did in previous videos, let's start by remembering our 7 practical cases. As you can see, there are 4 arrangements in octave doubling over 3 octaves. If we consider unison doubling, there are multiple combinations and it is easy to use the full string section. In the first example, the top line is reinforced, while in the second one is the line in the tenor range. Octave doublings could even be extended to 4 octaves if the first violins play in the very high register.